Saturday, April 11th, 2015, Matthew Phillips was across the street from my house on the porch of 75 Leverett when I was leaving with my wife and younger daughter in our vehicle. As we drove past the Leverett Street property, Mr. Phillips was observed by our family to be staring in an angrily and frightening manner, which caused both my wife and daughter distress. My daughter asked, "What is this man staring at? Why is he staring at me?" Upon returning home about 20 minutes later, I observed Phillips was still on the porch of 75 Leverett. As I was in my driveway performing repairs on my car, my wife and I both observed Mr. Phillips continuing his effort to intimidate and harass us by staring angrily in a threatening manner from the porch of 75 Leverett Street. This continued for some time, since he seems intent on getting my attention. When I went to retrieve a bullhorn that I own and communicate with, I chose to utilize the bullhorn based on the knowledge that in the past Mr. Phillips has misinterpreted my presence in my own neighborhood as a threat to him. It seems possible, due to his aggressive and paranoid behaviors, that he may suffer from mental or emotional issues, and I have no intent of getting close to him.
He can't give any testimony to mental state without knowing.
I also have paperwork on that too.
I'm gonna ask the characterization though. I agree that you can certainly talk about what you observe, but okay. Characterize that the objection sustained.